Old Man Disney.
Did you just say old man?
I said old man.
Sounded like old man.
Yeah, a lot of people think we're old man Disney because we're
kind
old.
Of old.
Yeah, this is day three of Albert's first cruise. We're at Castaway Cay. Where's the key?
Key? K?
Castaway K? Castaway something?
Every key begins with K?
Let's see what shenanigans we get into today again.
So many shenanigans. That's what we're known for. It's each of our middle names. That's how we got together.
Yep. There's a middle name website.
Yeah.
That you link up on. Let's just go.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Waiting on Albert. Just like always, he's late to the party. Albert, look, it's Daisy.
You're stealing my line.
Where are you going? You want your picture? With Daisy?
No.
Have you seen Rapunzel at the back of the ship?
Oh, look. There she is.
I don't know where I'm going either. I never rented a bike here.
Well, where do we rent the bike?
Probably all the way over there.
Well, let's go over there then.
We're going to walk it?
Yeah, why not?
I just told you my leg was killing me.
Well, let's get on the tram then.
Well, we might as well walk it out. We've gone too far.
Yeah, you're right. We can't get on the tram now, surely.
We've gone way too far.
I feel like the name of this island is a little ominous. Because Castaway is somebody that's left behind from on a ship, right? So, are we all going to get left here?
We can only hope that someone gets left behind.
Oh, man.
There he is! Hello, Pluto.
Why do you have a light on?
Pluto! Are we there yet?
Yes.
Are we there yet?
Yes.
Are we there yet?
Yes.
Hold on. It depends what you're doing. We just haven't been in the water this cruise.
Yeah.
Well, I've been in the water. I went into a hot tub and did the Aquamouse. Uh-huh. You're too busy running. I don't know why you don't run and then go on the Aquamouse after your run.
I don't know what the Aquamouse is.
The water slide.
Okay, for one thing, where I run is on deck 5.
Okay.
And that is all the way up at the top.
Yeah.
Right?
You're exercising, so you can't walk upstairs.
For another, I'm a sweaty mess.
That's why you do the thing, to cool
and
off.
And then, for another, after I'm done running, I go and I pray my rosary. So, there's a process to all this,
okay.
Is what I'm saying.
Just saying.
Okay.
I'm just saying, too.
But
I don't even think the tram has left the station yet, right?
I don't know.
We haven't seen it. This one's coming to relieve it. And we'll say, oh, look at that. Look at that. That thing crashed. That's from a ship.
Yeah, it's from a real ship.
Do you think that's why they're castaway? Because all they have are these vehicles that stay on land?
Yes.
Here comes the tram. Look at them riding in style. VIPs. VIPs.
Vips?
Yep. We're moving into this island. It was overtaken by Mickey Mouse and his crew. Look at that right there. There's Mickey. It's a great photo spot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With the ship in the background and all that fun stuff.
There's a Jeep. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Wait, where are we on this map?
There it is, bike and nature trail. That's. Oh, it's ours, what you're saying?
Yeah, well.
Alright, that's across from the water slide, so we're sort of this way.
Yeah. That's incorrect.
As soon as you turn 40, you automatically like Jimmy Buffett.
No, it's wrong.
That's a fact. I did not like Jimmy Buffett. I turned 40, guess what?
I was taught this
Jimmy
by
Buffett's on my
a
playlist
very
now.
Well respected history professor and a mentor of mine.
Was he 40 years old?
Yes.
Let me ask you a question.
Yes.
Do you like cheeseburgers?
Yes.
Do you like to eat cheeseburgers in paradise?
What do you define as paradise?
Whatever you think is paradise.
Well, I've never eaten a cheeseburger in paradise.
Well, today's your lucky day.
Mom.
Cheeseburger in paradise. I need some french fries and onion rings and nakedness.
And what?
Little and tomato. 157
mad
tomatoes. Da ba ba do ba ba da ba ba do. Da ba da da la ba la ba la la boom.
More hits by Isaac.
Albert on your camera.
One, two, and three. There you go.
All right. Here's Albert.
Hit the button.
For some reason has a Disney vlog, wow, but does not like Disney. Or getting photos with characters.
Yeah.
I guess that's why you watch our vlog. I don't know. Recording some. I didn't know I was recording. Do you think we should do slides or bike rental?
Bike rental.
No slides. We can get packed later.
Can we? Oh, so you're saying we should do it now while it's
It depends.
Time?
Do you want to be wet while riding bikes or dry?
I don't care either way.
I probably actually want to be dry. Okay. So maybe we'll do it afterwards if it's not too busy.
All right.
Because you know why?
Why?
I like mine with lettuce and tomato, Heinz 57 and french fried potatoes.
You're saying the right words again. Are you feeling okay?
Well, I'm 40 years old, so I know Jimmy Buffett words. Like, as soon as you turn 40, boom, you know every Jimmy Buffett song and their lyrics.
My parents actually were on a plane with Jimmy Buffett when they were on their honeymoon.
Cool story, bro.
Yeah. It's a thrill, everybody, as Isaac tries to pick out a bike.
You can only ride one bike at a time, Isaac.
This is way too short. I think I should have went orange. Oh God, I just hurt my.
I thought it was chosen. I was wrong. We're just gonna be here for the entire, until 4 p.m.
I'm glad you're not recording any of this.
I am recording all of it.
I don't know what bike I want. I'm gonna go with the first bike I tried.
The one that you said was too tall?
Let's go with the first bike. We did it. Make sure the brakes work. I don't like this bike either. It's that animal car, Albert. It's that animal car over here. Are my tires flat?
No!
Are they flat?
No, they are not.
Do the bikes not go straight?
They can if you point it in the direction. They're not good.
What?
Oh my gosh.
They don't go straight to me. Every time I try to get straight, I turn. So I keep turning. How do you keep it straight? My bike's broken. Go back. Bike's broken.
Runway.
It's the adults only section all the way down there.
And this used to be a runway, or might still be a runway.
Yeah.
Here I am on the bike. Woo!
I thought we'd take bikes forever. Oh, there's water. Look at the plane.
I see that.
What do you think we're going, like 50 miles an hour?
Yes, at least. Like this guy behind us is running 50 miles an hour.
That's pretty good.
Okay. Yes.
Do you think there are snakes on this island?
Yes.
You don't even play at me when I talk. But how would the snakes get here?
They can stow away on a boat that comes here. Mm. And
on a cruise ship?
Well, maybe not a cruise ship, but there are other boats that come to this island.
Little boats. That's a good point. Oh, that's the brakes. If you hit backwards, you can
rotate. Yeah? You're just figuring that out, huh?
Yeah. One of the old school bikes. Like when I was 7.
Amazing.
You see
that
skid?
Yes.
Here we are at the top of Mount Everest on Castaway Cay. You can see the ship in the background. Albert couldn't make it up here. He tired out. I think I left him on the bike path about 2 hours ago. I don't know where he ended up. We'll keep an eye out for them. All right, we are starting our descent down the biggest tower on Castaway Cay. We've dominated it. It took us 6 hours to get up to the top, but we did
it. At least.
All right, back to the bikes. Oh God, recording and riding a bike is a lot harder than it looks like. Oh God. Well, that's because you don't want to ride next to me. Oh, I almost hit you. Into the great wide open. A castaway without a clue. Who's the high five? All right.
Way to go, plant.
Is this what you do on a bike rental? You just ride a bike? Is that all you do, is just ride a bike?
What else did we do?
I don't know. Like, dude, I thought there'd be some uphill, downhills, some jumps.
Right.
So there's no jumps or really fast downhill slopes on the bike rental at Castaway Cay, in case you guys were wondering. Okay. Is it Cay or Key?
Cay.
I think people pronounce it Castaway Key. Can all we ask time. Some, can we, are we going uphill? Is that why it's so hard?
All the signs say Castaway Cay.
Albert, are we going uphill? Why is the bike harder to pedal? Is your bike hard to pedal? I think you broke my bike. I'm pretty sure you put my bike on like level 10.
I didn't have
your
bike.
Yeah, and see, now we're going downhill. Albert, look back at the camera, say something funny.
Funny, something funny.
Go Braves!
Yay! You hear that, Albert? Braves, not Cubs.
I heard nothing.
You almost got in front of me and killed me.
Well, I almost hit somebody else.
Just stay in your lane.
The person was coming right at me in my lane.
Bang, 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 na, 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 na. Is that how it goes?
Totally.
That's the adults only section. Right there's the adults only section. Over here to the left. To the left is where you get the lunch.
Hi!
Albert, we can go this way. It's a bike trail. We found a secret bike trail. Do you think if you rent a cabana, you get that personal guy to take you?
I don't know.
Go left.
We can't.
Oh. We're going, oh God. Albert, what are you doing?
I saw something. Well, I figured you would swerve.
Well, you swerved the way I swerved.
I was supposed to know I wasn't looking at you when I swerved.
That's why you're dangerous. Here, you take the GoPros. You almost killed them. And apparently my front brakes don't work. Well,
we recording? Cool.
There's nothing over there. Maybe a bird.
There was something. Isaac has been singing almost nonstop. So stupid. My bike is very bike-like. It has handlebars, pedals, two wheels, some brakes that kind of work. Yeah, having a good time on Castaway Cay. Woo! Club Dread?
Yeah.
No, I've not seen Club Dread. No.
High five. High five.
We'll find out together.
Forever and ever. Amen.
Oh. Oh. Daylight come and you wanna go home. He said, hey, said, hey, said, hey, oh.
The birds are flying, so we got to go. Hey?
Hello, fellow biker! I don't know, but we go out not to the beach.
Look at this freaking current. It's never, last time I come here, it wasn't like this.
Yeah.
They probably can't hear me to win. Last time I was here, look at this, crazy. Look at the tide. Fishy salt poop.
Fishy salt poop.
How much?
Welcome to Fishy Salt Poop Island.
How much money? I will give you $100 if you can swim out to that island and back.
Let me recap this for a second. You are going to give me $100 to swim out to that island and die.
No, it's not that far. Show the people at home.
That's not what you said. You said...
No, I said swim back. Swim there and back, $100.
Well, no, I'm not going to do that.
Hey, use the restroom.
Hey,
adults only section. Let's see if the water's cold. So cold. There it is. Adults only.
Hungry.
Yeah, you wanna get in line, get a seat?
Yeah.
You don't know if you want to go in the water or not.
Later.
I got my feet wet and my head wet.
Congratulations.
I didn't know you were recording.
I wasn't.
It's recording.
Oh.
Electrolytes.
Sprite.
Spot. Reporting in.
Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Somebody help me.
We're waiting for lunch at adults only section.
Where am I? I don't know.
This is what I had to deal with.
Help. Send help.
For 3 days so far.
Send help.
This is the adults only that you guys seen in a million other Castaway videos.
That makes us great.
I don't understand. Yeah. It's 11:28. Opens 11:30, no one's in line. Wonder if we start the line when people show up. Alright, we'll start it.
You're the first one.
Yeah.
Huzzah.
You know how everyone waits for one person to line up?
That's
I came my last
here.
Time I was here, like at 11:15, the line was all the way over there. I don't like now. I guess maybe it's not that busy. Oh, here comes the tram. You guys better get here before that tram shows up. That's what it is, right? I told him this is the best lunch on the island. It's the old man treatment of us being first. I will put the camera now away because I'm gonna eat. I'm not gonna film us getting food. Maybe if we come back for I need to two-hand it.
Thank you for explaining that. Yeah. I would have been so confused.
I'm gonna two-hand it. I don't think you understand that word, or you do. Or you do, and you like to use that out of context, and I have to edit it out every time, because we're kid-friendly.
I have got a meat explosion.
Oh, and then look at that little corn there, just hanging out with everybody. Happy to be here, just happy to be there.
All right, so here we are, we got our food.
Uh-huh.
Howard's already eating his corn on the cob, and he's a corn expert, if you know, from other videos.
Indeed.
There's his big plate of food, there's my big plate of food, there's my second plate of food, there's my chips, there's our drinks, and now we're gonna eat at the adults only section.
So ribs?
Yeah.
Okay, we can stop this, right? You guys don't wanna watch us eat.
We need to do is after this to compare the two. We have to go to the other side and eat the regular family style.
Yeah,
we're gonna have to do it, folks, just for you.
Do it for the views.
Review of the ribs.
They are tender. And they are barbecuey. You know, fall off the bone. Good.
Cookie.
I mean, it's no oatmeal raisin, but.
You know why they don't have oatmeal raisin cookies here?
I don't want to hear it.
Can you take one guess?
Nope.
We should have these on the ship. Okay, sorry. Can't get a straight answer from ever, right? Cookies.
Cookies.
The other place you could eat at, not the adults only. I do have a cookie. We got a burger, hot dog, and rib. So the burger, something different. You put your own toppings on an adult section because you're an adult. Here, you can't do that. I didn't like, once again, the food toppings being on there because I don't like toppings on my burger. There's pickle juice, tomato juice all over the burger. Yucky.
Yeah, it tastes the same.
What were we told over there when you asked,
Oh, do you think that one's gonna be better than the other?
Well,
go find a dryer here for him. Not as fresh as the other ones. It's overall. The adult section is better.
We were also here like
1:25.
A half hour before they close. And we
I
got
think they close it too. I just made that up. I don't know.
I saw a sign that says.
Oh, okay.
But
which one do you like better? It doesn't matter if you have kids, you're coming here.
Let's go look at the splash zone for my kid.
Okay.
Azure, one's for you.
I just farted.
Not that one. That one's not for you. Oh, that's a very small splash area. Oh, you have kids that can't swim? Oh, here you go. Here's a little area for them. For Disney.
Yeah.
Like you like are made for kids. Give them a bigger splash area, Disney. What I would recommend is going to do the slides, do them first thing in the morning. I want to see if we can get to that beach, because there's way less people over there than there are here. It looks like the cabanas side.
Yeah.
If you're rich, you can go over there. I could probably sneak us in. This can't be the only beach though. Oh, there's a beach down that way too by the boat.
I was making a decision. You're like, well, let's go down there.
Okay, we're lost. What beach do you want to go to?
I am fine right here.
Okay, let's go get these chairs I found over here. Do everything there is. We didn't play volleyball, soccer, there's all sports. I mean, we only got one character photo. Well, one of us did.
Yeah. Yeah, what else?
We did the slide, there's a beach. We didn't do snorkeling. All the excursions were canceled today because of the tides, the weather.
Yeah.
So you can hear the thunder. Sunny and thundery. It's like Florida weather. Go figure, right?
We'll find out together.
Albert's going to get his hair braided.
Right.
Huh?
Right.
For the video. Another eatery place.
Yeah?
You know what that means. Burger time! No?
Not for me.
No? Free ice cream?
No.
I haven't had soft serve yet. Let's get some ice cream.
Okay.
That's perfect. This ice cream cone is dedicated to my wife.
Thank you.
So over here, Albert, it's another snorkel area.
Yeah.
Hello. I want to start wearing shirts like this because I'm old. We're gonna try the tram ride.
How many FTC?
Marty, we gotta get back! Back to the ship! Let's get the back row. You stepped on my foot! I didn't think he was gonna sit right on top of me, folks. Here's our tram situation. That's our tram situation.
Disney Wish Trivia Night.
I guess so.
Weird, huh?
Yeah. Give me another song.
Hammer Time.
Can't touch this?
Yeah, can't touch this.
That was easy.
Okay.
Yum, 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 yum. Mashed potatoes. Yum, 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 yum. My potatoes are so creamy with sour cream, extra butter on the side. It's got to please. Like that? Does that work?
Yeah, totally. I have a post office. Look, guys, a post office.
Yeah, so you can send. Why don't you show the people at home?
Look, a post office.
So you can send postcards from Castaway Cay.
Cay.
Is it Key or K? We forgot to ask somebody.
It's K. Look, it's K.
Overall thoughts. Do you like it or dislike it?
It's, next time I come, I'm going to be a little bit more intentional about the things that I do here. Because I think we were just sort of like wandering around blindly.
No, we rode a bike blindly.
Okay.
And then we wandered around.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be a little bit more intentional.
What else do you wanna do?
Well, I'd like to have done snorkeling.
Snorkeling, but I think the tide is awful.
Some of the excursions are probably cool, but those were all canceled. So, yeah.
Yeah, the slide was fun. You got to do the slide.
Slide was fun.
Slide, whoop, and that's how it went.
That's exactly how it went. Whoop.
So, favorite part of the cruise so far, Castaway Cay?
No, Nassau.
Oh, really?
I love Nassau.
There you have it.
Can you hear me?
Hey,
I'm on the cruise. I wanted to say Happy Father's Day.